second time I interrogated her, I told her I needed the truth about her and Willard and just what happened in Mrs. Mink's closet. Mrs. Mink's closet, that's where it all started. Mrs. Mink's closet. Oh, I gotta get to the bottom of it. Willard was serving time for assault when Nadine noticed him. He was working out in the yard and he said he really liked how she dressed. He said, I really like how you dress. Nadine smuggled him marijuana, tobacco and phones. And one night they snuck into Mrs. Mink's closet and shared a sweet kiss. They shared their first kiss. Mrs. Mink's closet, that's where it all started. Mrs. Mink's closet. Oh, I gotta get to the bottom of it. Mrs. Mink was a prison administrator. Her office was in the back. Nadine and Willard made love in her closet for nearly 2 years. It was 2 years before they got caught. I asked Nadine how it was possible that Mrs. Mink never caught on. Nadine said she had no idea, but maybe Mrs. Mink knew all along. Maybe she knew all along. Maybe she didn't care. Yeah, maybe she just didn't care. Mrs. Mink's closet, that's where it all started. Mrs. Mink's closet. Oh, I gotta get to the bottom of it. I gotta get to the bottom.